Are you ready to learn something new today? In the movie Shrek, the titular character had never revealed his name until Donkey asked for it. In response, Shrek invented a name on the spot, calling himself Shrek.
What's your name?
Shrek.
It is suggested that Shrek had been used to living alone and didn't see the need to have a name. But when he met Donkey, he realized he needed one. Shrek's impromptu naming has become a memorable part of the character's origin story.